well
printed. Yeah. He's smooth now. What kind of shoes you got on here?
Just a plain old keg shoe.
Okay. Who's your farrier that comes out here? You do that yourself or you got a farrier? You got a farrier?
No,
I can't tell you the name of the one that's been to our place.
Burnett.
Something Burnett.
I use Max Sewell.
You said you went. You and Fred went up there and bought him in Ohio? What, if you don't mind me asking, what'd you get for him?
Well, I don't care. He won $3,000 and I got him down this day.
Wes was about to say, how much would he cost if he was registered in Tennessee? $10,000?
They lied themselves for that.
What would you ask stud fee if you can breed that 3-year-old?
I'm going to ask $150. That's what I know what Winchester's charging, breeding a bunch of.
He don't know yet. There's one I see in the Voice magazine in London. They're wanting $250.
Yeah.
And see, the other horse I've got, it's registered Walker. She's got a lot of Midnight Sun, good papers, and I want a spotted one.
I breed her up Tennessee paper. Have you had
the vet look at the hem down there? The one.
The 3-year-old.
Yeah.
You're watching the others?
They claim being bored causes. I don't know. I don't know what got him. Did he just pick the gun?
See, I've got full-size Tennessee bridles with the Cavison made on them, and they're too long.
All right, you get a call, they're a little bit smaller.
Now, I've been trying to, I wanted to put the bit in the 13-month-old colt I got. I wanted to start letting him get used to a bit, and all the bridles I got is too long.
All right.
Every one of them. Well, except for the one that we use on the spotted one down there. And I didn't want to have to change a bit every time, so I'm going to have to go find me another one. Get up, go up there. You want me holding until you get up?
Yes, you do. No, take it on.
Just
you
stay. I like the
light of it
on. Neck on the thing. Pull the wax off. You get that?
Yeah.
That'd be interesting off there. That's what that one did me, but I'll come off.
Yeah.
Stallion, I mean, that's real unusual.
Well, you know, he just feels good. He's been inside by all week. He's pretty cool. Yes, I'm not that big fool. He just get out of hand, but I can't even talk to him. Uh-huh.
You gotta work with him all the time.
Every day. And they got this nose range where they can't even... They can't do nothing with him. It's good. I'm not just cutting him in.
Last night he had none, that's not getting smoked on.
He's on big trouble.
Y'all
mess around a few minutes,
y'all
load up.
Well, we'll mess around. What?
What I mean, I'll let you load whenever you get ready here. Just sit down and hold some
lips. I like watching. I like watching anybody riding. Y'all make it look so easy. I get up here and everything in the world goes through my head. Everybody's told me at the same time. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just ridden now. Did you raise him or did you buy him too?
I bought
him. Do they have just spotted sales around here somewhere? Where's a good place
to? In Tennessee.
In Tennessee?
Yeah, they'll have 3 or 4 years.
Well, they sent me 4 things, but they were all just shows. I was expecting one of them to be a sale, but they're all shows.
Well, he needs an application for that spotted. Spotted horse night.
It does, I'm sure it does.
So I can get you one. Or get hooked in with the sales manager where they'll send you a brochure on their sale.
I want one more mare to breed, but I want a little better quality than what I got out of the others. I want a real, real good one. I want spotted. Real good spotted.
A good spotted, Mike.
Yeah.
I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, please do. With the same gait those stallions got, it's exactly what I want. Fairly young, maybe 4.
They just picked that up here 2 or 3 months ago.
Our young one, he reached out of the stall and grabbed the cross ties. Nylon cross ties we use,
yeah.
And he chews on them all day.
That he chews on that
You say you've shown him a few times?
Yeah. Showed him 3 times.
You say you
first
want?
And fourth.
Real?
In the legs today, I'll keep foot off.
Hold him down 2 months.
2 months. Yeah. They see it down. Sometimes they're on road.
Yeah, sometimes it hits them, sometimes it doesn't. It's funny how stuff works.
Those are 8-inch shanks on that one, isn't it? That's what we got on all ours. Where do you buy your tack at? Where's a good place to look for tack?
Well,
you ever go to
I bought most of mine down at that seat. They're real shaky.
You ever go to the sales in Richmond or anything?
Yep.
Yeah. I always figured it wouldn't be the best place in the world to buy that.
That's just like the Voice magazine. I didn't know they did that.
Most of them did. Could be one more.
Right here. Where are you from?
John, May.
They have several of them. They'll have one this fall.
That's what I think. I wanted to get one of them. Get to one this fall.
What was it you want? You won the celebration down there one year? Is that the same thing as the championship? Or? Where mama
you don't go
home. Aw, go pet her, John.
Huh?
Go pet her.
Yeah.
I know that one anywhere. She don't walk.
Ain't got no date like those do. She walking her date. When you pick her up to speed, she goes right into the truck. Get up on that.
Kinda.
Bouncing here. It goes up and down with her. It's poked here. That's too bad. Two horses are not gets late. Gets so far away, you don't know who it is.
I was waiting for baby.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just waiting. I'm hoping baby.
How is she doing, Jen?
Never mind. Can't tell you now. I can't work my mouth like that again.
Where you going?
Trying to keep one on its mute. What does E mean?
Tell me about a horse he had to just turn around and bite him in the leg.
Yeah.
Well, there, there, there.
Get that, Dad. Get it from the side. Well, every time she stretches out the front, she puts it back like that. And you get it from the side piece.
There you go. Ain't you doing that?
I'm filming right now, Jesse.
Kicker.
Starting to trot.
Oh, it's hard on you. Ooh, girl. Ooh. Don't get up there now next to her. Come on. This way.
Tell her.
Get her to turn around. All the way around. I want to see her other side. Yeah. Blaze. Jose. Little Red.
that I'm used to. I don't mind, you know, giving them baths. I'll do it myself to see when they bring them in. I'm leery
of any strange horse myself, yeah. And a lot of the people, well, there's one guy that has a lot of horses, and he doesn't touch them until they're 2 years old, ready to start working. They're just out in the field. And you'll talk about some wild horses.
I bet so.
Turn
one
off, Mom.
Is this something? Wait, Tommy, we got...
He does. He's just, he's fighting a bit, just a little bit. I don't know what the problem is, but I tied him down here a day or two, and it helped him a whole lot, you know, tied him underneath. And he settled down considerably. And I think, you know, if we get, he just needs more riding time, that's what he needs. Sure does. So he's got a real nice pleasure game.
Yeah,
sure does. And he can speed up, you know, he can speed up pretty good. But he wants to, if you...
I just found two. Well, I found three, and one of them, the man won't...
Thank you.
almost did it himself. He started to.
Well, well,
he's got at least 15 inches to the center of the knee, maybe 15 and a half. And they always, I've always been told that you measure from the cornet band to the center of the knee, and that's how big the horse will be. So I told him last night I thought he'd be 15, 15 and a half. I believe he will. Sure do.
Can you get him to look over this way?
Yeah, if I turn him around.
There you go.
Yeah.
That's good. I don't mean to get an aerobic workout. Lunge one more time.
That's just a characteristic of the Tennessee horse, isn't it? Because I like the Tennessee Indians. They sure find taste and pleasure all the time. And they gotta have
it. Well, what do you do when you start working with horses and faces to get the walk out of the situation?
Everything. Which I guess you threw the horses and know, but.
Well, now, I know some. I haven't been in it that long. I've been in about 3 years.
But you've got to have them pretty loose in order to draft to where they'll show you. I believe he would make a good show horse. I sure do.
He's sensitive.
First brought him in, he didn't. You know, they hadn't fooled him. He didn't know what to do. He'd never lunged him or anything. So he's settling down considerably. But now this is just his way of going right now. You can change that when you shoe him and everything and get to riding. You know, you can get him to racking like just like that too. Or with some work, I think he will get the plantation meat, which you know it's what people want for show. And then of course you gotta work with him, you know, to get him in these steps for these trail horses and everything else too. But you don't want anything that'll trot.
Absolutely. I've figured that much out. I'll be honest, the thing that's confused me the most since I've been messing with these horses is the gates.
Uh-huh.
At first, it's telling me to rack, 3 feet in the air, one on the ground, and all that. I keep trying to look at these feet, you know?
Yeah.
And after a while, though, you know, I understand what they're talking about. You can see by the motion more than
right.
Really
your good, smooth saddle legs, your rack is a 4-beat gate. And if you notice Diablo when he's out there on the road, it's just, 1, 2, 3, 4. And
And a walk would be, it's a 4-beat gait. You got 3 feet on the ground and one in the air.
Right.
The one that we bred to, he's not Tennessee. He was just spotted registered, but he wouldn't do anything walk.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Of course, okay, so that's good for trail riding, but if you happen to want to show, you're shot. Or not necessarily.
Not necessarily, no. If they will hit a good plantation lick like that, they will go on and hit the other lick too. If they got that 4-beat gait, you know, they'll go ahead with the other. Just because he's pacing right now, don't mean he will always do that.
That's what I was getting.
You can get it out of him. You can get it out of him. And I don't think he doesn't pace that, you know, he's not that loose a colt that it will, that he will always do that. I don't think.
Are you getting it? I guess you've been messing with horses forever, huh?
Yeah. We've had them, well, ever since I was born,
Yeah. my uncle always had them.
Oh, really?
He means so much to me.
Oh, I bet. I love them.
They are. He's getting ready to start.
My first baby will be born in October.
Glasses when you're done. That's fine.
Feel more like the Tennessee horse, I think.
Well, like you say, still a baby. Look how much growing he's got to do. I thought he was already 2 years old. I didn't know.
Just come back to see if he was staying back on.
Pretty gentle to be that young.
That's the same way you were going. Yeah.
Anyway.
Get away from me. way, Blaze.
I'm gonna lead him around here once you put them in your stall.
No.